I forgot the date, but today is the concert in Zurich, and I just arrived in my hotel. Actually, I wanted to fly to Zurich, but then I decided to drive, and now I'm here with my car, and the parking situation is not that good. So yeah, I'm just allowed to park there for 2 hours, which is not enough. So I'm gonna get ready because I need to park my car somewhere else, and then I will go to the venue. I already saw the tour bus in front of the venue. Maybe I will drive to the venue. I don't know. I think it's not far away from here, maybe a 10 minutes walk. Well, and this is my room, as you can see. And let's take a look inside the bathroom. Yeah, so this is the bathroom. There's everything you need. Hello.
You, you sing it for me. is about the differences we all have. It's about being yourself. Always listening.
It's a song that really took meaning after we were able to share it with everyone.
So if you're in the wars, let's sing along with us. This is what it's called. Stand up, fit in.
Yeah.
you can see, I'm back in my hotel room again and the concert is over. Today it wasn't as long as the last concerts were because Enteros had their last show in Munich, and yeah, they are not supporting 1OK Rock in Zurich and in Paris, so yeah, it was not as long as the other concerts, and I think it ended at 10 p.m. 30, something around 10 p.m. 30, I'm not quite sure. And yeah, tomorrow I'm heading back to Frankfurt, and then I'm taking a flight to Paris, where I will meet some girls from Cologne, and yeah, I'm really excited. Honestly, I'm really tired right now because I didn't sleep much this night. Yeah, but yeah, anyway, so is there anything else I can say about the concert? It was amazing. I think the light was pretty good because you could see the bands so clearly, and yeah, it wasn't too dark. Today it was perfect, in my opinion. I had the impression that the band was in a good mood and they had fun playing, yeah. So it was a good concert. And yeah, I can't really remember much of the VIP meeting, of the meet and greet with the band, because it just was way too fast. Sorry, I'm just tired and I need to go to bed right now. The set list was the same, but Dan played new songs. I think he played 2 new songs. I also filmed a little bit, and yeah, so I think I will include some of the footage in this video. Yeah, so good night and see you tomorrow. Bye.